Come here, bud.
My ears are on the stick.
Come over here, bud.
I'd rather step in the water.
You got it on film?
Mm-hmm.
She says, do a forward. Oh my gosh, she's doing tricks. Oh, please don't do that.
Oh my gosh.
That's my inner granny saying, don't do it.
Look at that. Tara, you are so brave.
Team routine, ready? I'm not as limber as I used to be.
I can't think you're more limber than anything. I think you got more limbers than three of us combined.
You go, girl.
Yeah, this thing right here is the dangerous thing. Got me earlier. Now I have some.
What if you went up water? Seems like it's pretty strong. How deep it is. No. She's crazy. I'm sure. This is your friend.
Yeah.
He's crazy.
I know.
It's difficult to believe, but these pictures were taken in the dark. We were exploring the waterfall when the darkness came, quicker than we were expecting. To me, the most exciting waterfalls are the ones you have to bushwhack to get to. This is the first time I've gotten to do that myself. What a thrill! Yellow Creek Falls is a secluded waterfall with many tiers. This is the top tier, and it required a crazy amount of bushwhacking to get to it. When it was time to come down, I noticed a shortcut. My goal was to cross over the ice-cold water without touching it, or at least minimal touching it. This is what bushwhacking means to me. Enjoy! Lesson learned, dead tree branches cannot be trusted as dependable support. I have a particularly strong aversion to cold water. And at this point, I'm realizing that there's no way around this, but I'm going to have to touch the cold water, which was colder than I thought it would be. And of course, I dropped my phone. Now I'm climbing down the third tier of the waterfall. There are several tiers below this one, so I am on a mission. Notice how I'm holding my phone this time. Without my usual back pockets to carry my phone in, I've got to make sure it doesn't fall again.